It's been, what, 3 years? We're getting a new J. Cole album next week. First single, it's the first single he drops since Born Sinner. Jermaine? Cole? I'm so excited. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Let's get into it. Interlude by J. Cole. I already love it. Goodbye. Have a good day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Oh, I already love it, bro. Wait, why am I ill? Wait. Is there not an explicit version of this? Just last week, send your mama weak, crying cause she don't wanna bury her brother, the blood leaks, while the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Whoa, thank God we survived, I ran with a terrorist, suffered though traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times, it was there I discovered the hustle and making the best out of struggle, I kept grinding to the step, but level respect mine, gotta stay out of trouble cause Tech Nines like the AR rebuttals, cold world niggas know what it is. Tech Nines like the AR rebuttal? He brought the soda industry back. RIP Nipsey also.
I told you.
Oh my god.
This shit can go up, it can go down. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I done seen the highest heights.
He went like a full minute, nonstop flows.
And I seen the lowest of the low.
This beat is fantastic. The sample.
Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
Yay. That's J motherfucking Cole right there, bro. That's J. Cole. We're getting new J. Cole. Oh my god. If this is an actual interlude and not a song called interlude, but this is just an interlude and it's this good, imagine the rest of the fucking album. Oh my god. I am so excited. That was fantastic, bro. The moment the beat started with that, like, that soul jazzy beat and the sample, that's, I just knew it was gonna be amazing, bro. Oh, I can't believe we're getting J. Cole in a week. I'm so excited. This song was fantastic. I can't wait for more. I might do a full reaction to the Fall Off. Oh, no, the Off Season. The Fall Off is the next one. The Off Season. Yeah, I might do a full reaction to the entire Off Season album. So stay tuned for that. We got J. Cole. And you know what's next? And you know what has to be next? Kendrick motherfucking Lamar. Come on. Dreamville Star is dropping. It's time for TDE Star. Come on. Oh, the Isaiah Rashad single just dropped too. I need to listen to that too. What a night. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This was fantastic. I can't wait for more. Thank you guys.